Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slot, and we are back with the Jurassic Park Operation Genesis Dinosaur Battle Arena of Happiness, Sunshine, Lollipops, and Blood. Today, in the blue corner, we have a fan favourite, and by fan favourite, I mean my favourite. It's the Triceratops. Unfortunately, lost his last round, her last round, I should say, against the T-Rex on account of running away repeatedly, but hopefully today's combatant will provide a slightly less of a challenge. In the red corner, it's another fan favourite. Actually, it is a fan favourite this time. Where the hell have they gone? It's the Velociraptor. There are three of them. They're just quite hard to spot. You can see two. I promise that there's a third knocking about. Ah, there. Over there. Okay. Triceratops versus three Velociraptors. Figured if we just do one Velociraptor, that's clearly not a fair fight. So we're mixing it up a little bit. Three Velociraptors, one Triceratops. Who will emerge victorious? The Velociraptor is going straight in by the looks of it. All three of them charging down to this region. Triceratops appears to be backing off, but turning around. Oh, Triceratops is charging a little bit. Velociraptor seems a little bit scared. Okay, the Triceratops has officially gone on the attack and just rammed into that first Velociraptor, I think. Go, Triceratops. Oh, Velociraptor number one is on the Triceratops. I repeat, Velociraptor one is on the Triceratops. Knocked off, knocked off. Velociraptor 1 goes down, has died during being the knocked off process. Velociraptor 2 is on the Triceratops. Velociraptor 2 continues to eat Triceratops, is knocked off, but survives. Triceratops is going to go for a charge, and does nothing with it. Bum, 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 bum. There's Velociraptor number 3. Is it going in for an attack? I can't see because there's a fence in the way. It is! Velociraptor number 3 has launched itself onto the side of the Triceratops, but doesn't manage to get the kill. It's still alive though. Two Velociraptors standing. Number 2 jumps back on. I'm going to call that one Dave. Dave does well. Dave gets hit in and survives. Now it's Montague's turn. Montague gets hit in, but I think Montague died in the process. He did! Montague did not survive the attack. It's all on to Dave now. Can Dave take down the Triceratops? I wouldn't put a bet on it, but Dave's doing okay so far. But, oh, oh, no! Montague, Dave, and Timothy have all gone down. The Triceratops sitting on stressed health, doesn't really tell me that much. Doing pretty okay, I think. I think the Triceratops could handle a little bit more than that. And just because I'm so nice, we're going to go ahead and shove a few more raptors in on a new Triceratops, just to liven things up a little bit. Okay, we are back, and this time our lovely jubbly winner from the last round, the Triceratops, and we are going to count the Triceratops as the winner, no matter what happens now, because they won. They won. It was a decent challenge, and the Triceratops came out on top. However, we are livening things up a bit, so can Cecilia, that's our Triceratops, conquer 8. Yes, you heard me. I know, dramatic 8 Velociraptors. Oh, there's only one way to find out. A ding, ding, ding. I'm going to zoom in and watch this all from Cecilia's point of view. We should see some raptors begin charging down this way. Yep, Cecilia knows they're here. The first raptors are on the way. We're not going to name the raptors this time because there's no way I'm going to remember and keep track of 8 different Velociraptors. Velociraptor 1 is on top, though. Can Cecilia manage 8 raptors? I'm not so sure, guys. Cecilia's going to have to fight like she's never fought before to survive this one. She's going for a charge. Oh, she went in for a charge but missed Velociraptor 2, I guess. Don't know, it could have been Velociraptor 1 for all I know. She's holding up well so far. She's going in for a charge. No, she's just trying to get away. She's just clearing a bit of space, you know. She's calming herself down, setting herself ready for the next attack. Come on, Cecilia, you can do this. I'll be super proud of you if you manage this. I really will. What? Oh, oh! Cecilia takes down the first raptor. She is going strong. One raptor down, 7 to go. Will she make it all the way to the end? Nobody knows. Actually, they probably do. Okay, she's backed herself into a corner. And maybe not the best idea, Cecilia. You don't want to get yourself trapped. That's right. You get out of there. You pump those crazy little legs. Look at it. She's adorable. You can see why Triceratops is my favorite dancer. Look at it. It's amazing. Come on, Cecilia. Oh. Cecilia takes a hit, but I think she took down a second Velociraptor. She did. Cecilia takes down a second Velociraptor, but three Velociraptors all on Cecilia. Four Velociraptors, what's going on? Cecilia is taking hit after hit after hit after hit. I'm not sure any Velociraptors went down there either. All we know is she's taken out 2 so far, but she took 4. three at once at that point, and it's back on. I think there's another jump gun. Yep, Cecilia may be in trouble here. She's going to have to get some of these dead. They're just lining up. Oh, she takes one down. She takes one down. That's at least three dead. There's maximum five Velociraptors left, but she's definitely taken quite a few hits. It's one on now. Neck attack, but it's near the face. She can knock that down. Yep, that's half of them dead. One, two. I can count two in my vision, but I'm sure there's more knocking about. There's a storm making this all nice and epic. That Velociraptor survives. Is she going to finish it off? She is! One, two. I can only see two guys. Cecilia might just pull this off. She's a goddamn machine. There's one there. There's one over on that far side. If we just shuffle around. It's there somewhere. It's there somewhere. There it is. Just sitting by the tree, not doing much. Oh! Oh! Cecilia misses. Velociraptor moves out, ready for another attack. Just catching its breath or something, probably. It's going back in, it's going in. Oh! Velociraptor gets on the rear end. That's where they need to be hitting if they're going to take down this Triceratops. That way, Cecilia can't just knock them off with her horns and get the kill. That other one does appear to have given up slightly, but. Oh! Oh no, she may finish off the last Velociraptor. Is she doing it? Is she going to? No, he moves away just in time. Ooh. Is that Velociraptor going to join in the fight? This does definitely appear to be the last two. Celia then has taken out six Velociraptors so far. I know, we're all incredibly impressed. But that one's jumped on her head. It's a lot of damage, but it may lead to a kill at the end of it. Will it? Celia, is she going to finish it off? No, the raptor's back on. Oh, and he's down. Last raptor. Last raptor. Cecilia's doing the hunting now. Raptor's on her face. If she survives this attack, she may well win this. Has she done it? Has she done it? There's an easy way to check what we're going to do with dinosaurs. Dinosaur summary. Population. We're going to go down. One Triceratops. No Velociraptors. Cecilia, the Triceratops, has taken out eight Velociraptors. Let's check on her health. She can't be doing... I think that on the left is her health. You know what? She went down about half and that's it. Triceratops in this game are next to godliness. That was Triceratops versus eight Velociraptors. Never mind the first round. She won the second round. I could probably put her against 20 of them and she'd probably still emerge okay. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like and vote. Comment. That's not the sentence I was going for. Please like, comment, subscribe, and let me know in the comments what fight you would like to see next. And remember, if somebody has already recommended the same fight as you, please just give it a thumbs up instead of a new comment. That way it's a lot easier for me to see which are the most popular choices out there. So everyone leave your choices or vote for the ones that are already there, and we'll do them in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.